up, you guys? We are back with another episode with Final Fantasy V, man. So we're definitely getting close to, we're past the halfway point now, man. Way past the halfway point. So we're about to go to XDF Castle. Oh shit, didn't mean to run into something there. So we're gonna try to play for a little bit tonight. I actually got up at 1 o'clock in the morning. Nap when I came home, and got up, I'm like, might as well play Final Fantasy. Oh, man, I'm going to talk about a couple things, too, because, Diablo is also coming out, and I'm a fan of Diablo. So I may actually do a Diablo run before Diablo 4 comes out. I think that would be fun, because I haven't played Diablo 3 in ever. You know what, if, funny fact, I've never played Diablo 2 on me. Never played it in my life. Alright, so let's see. How we got it? Hey, everybody knocked up. Alright, so let's see how this lands up. Shouldn't be too bad. Wait, oh, this is like the beginning area. Yeah, I remember this. I don't think there's anything there. Like, Man, he died too? What's happening? Oh, of course it turns to a demon. Demon Tower. Time magic summons and white magic. I was mad when people do different things, but it's alright. Thank you. sword, man. Oh, how do I get to the lava? Yeah, I see the hidden path there. You don't necessarily need to fight.
Bridge.
I think the samurai is like, yeah, samurai is pretty strong too. We're gonna see how the ice brand works. That's stupid. I haven't used a dragon class at all. I'm super excited to make her a samurai. If she could two-hand shit. I want to see how this works. Oh, I just want to see the damage on this right quick. also got a confirmed too. Oh, he's kind of rough. That damage went away after I hit fall. That's how I'm moving this wrong, bro. Alright, so yeah, we first I gotta throw. Damn, dude, that's taking a lot of damage. I ain't gonna be able to make it. Yeah, we gonna have to use that flip shit. Oh, there's a, I think there's a witch effect. Oh, shit. God, no! About those little elemental ones is if you run into monsters sometimes that fucking yeah that can take your ass out and it can fucking heal and shit. More ethers. Fuck. Where do I go in here? Get that. swear float's still available. I fucking hate what you call it like this. That's coming from death. Like, I gotta go downstairs. Yeah, it's up downstairs somewhere. Hey. your save point. Is there like a hidden path? Oh, not Fuma shurikens. Dude, where? How do I get that treasure chest in the other room? Yeah, there's gotta be a way to get that treasure chest. Oh, sword of lands? That's a sword? Whoa. Okay, I thought that was a sword. I mean, or a lance, yeah. Baby Corvo. Wait, so Carmichael give us negative status of it? Man, you could have stayed where you was. He cast sap on us and everything. Never saw him again. But I think he can give you some pretty good stuff too. But still, that ain't even worth it. Sure, Ferris has on steel. Why, you know who? I remember this. I do not know if I stole the Genji mask or not. Sure. Oh, sure they don't do shit to him. I'm assuming when I stole, I'm gonna try to steal one more time. Actually gets a scalper later though, but let's see if I got that damn helmet. See, I never got it. Like, I was trying to steal, was it the helmet? Yeah, I tried to steal multiple times. Not getting it. I'll try again. I'm gonna try to get it again and see if I get it. I'm gonna try it twice. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Yeah, see, it says nothing to steal. I must gotta steal it from this second. There you go. Okay. Yep. Oh yeah, we can just pretty much well on at this point. We will fight him again. Yeah, okay, I got it. Ooh. Oh yeah, definitely. Do not interfere. Yeah, cause this dungeon is.
Oh shit!
Oh He wiped us out.
God, dude.
Man, he wiped us out, bro.
Maybe we should cast Protect first.
X-Death has always been like one of the super hardest like bosses. I'm back. Yeah. Boko, you still you. Thank you.
I have no idea where we're going. Where the fuck are we supposed to be going? Hey, that's the canal. I have no idea what's going to be on. This time? I don't know, they not telling us nothing. Who playing with us, man? Who playing with us?
I don't remember that. Thank you. Turtle. Man, they having an epic battle. Turtle versus X-Death. Ninja Turtle joke. What is that? Is that a bar ability? playing system. So, Krill, you're gonna be our hero.
So I'm trying to debate if I should go to sleep or take on this pyramid. We don't have much of Final Fantasy V left, so I think I would just go ahead and save it and then continue it tomorrow. But we don't got much of the game left, pretty much at the end, man. We still got a lot left, man. We still got a little bit. But it shouldn't take too long. Alright, guys. Alright, that is it for this video. We went through a lot in here. Fought X-Death. We're going to the second part. Fought Gilgamesh again. He got sent to the interdimensional rift. So, we're about to explore some more stuff in the game. We're going to be without Lena for a little while, but that's okay. Alright, anyway, that is it for this video, you guys. I will see you in the next one. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.